If you want to convert your normal page into a video creator's page, so this video is just for you. Welcome back in our Learn in a Minute video series where we can learn about computer, internet and application in just a minute. So to convert your normal Facebook page into a video creator's page, open your Facebook page. I have already attached my YouTube channel link to this page, so that's why it is showing watch video button here. You guys will see add button instead of watch video. Now go to page settings from here. Then click on edit page. Now click on edit button under template. Now scroll down a little bit. Here it is, the video creator's template. Now click on view details and then click on apply template. Now these changes will be applied to your Facebook page, like some buttons and tabs will be changed and replaced by another button or tab. Let's get back to our page again by clicking this page button. So as you can see, these changes has been done. So that's it guys for this video. If you like this video, do hit the like button down below, and if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, do hit the subscribe button down below. That's it for this video, and I'll see you on my next one.